By 1967, a strong public reaction against their estate set in. The media and the government are busy pointing out the dangers.
Any stress in this rising phase will trip this man into a bad trip. He will have the same effect as a man who is given the material and doesn't know he's getting it. He will be terrified. He's not seeing pretty visions. He's seeing monsters. Losing his mind, and he feels it going. He is alone. If it's possible for him, there's only one escape from this discomfort.
That's
suicide. This man
will do it. The exaggeration of these complexes as public debate about the dangers of loneliness is intensified. Scores of books and hundreds of scientific articles, and for a while psychedelic drugs became a course celebre. At the center of the story was the distinguished psychiatrist Sidney Cohen, who was government's chief advisor to this
adverse things. They are done almost never under controlled and supervised conditions. They happen. People take it casually and randomly. And when this happens, this is news. And news is what has given LSD its current reputation.
Thank you. descending on our private yacht. Now remember, who's coming? Now you get off before I...
What?
Just as you are. The secret of power is understanding that you are a pope. You don't have to wait for the Ayatollah or the guy in Rome or Ian Paisley or anybody else. All you've got to understand is that you are infallible, just as you are. There's many kinds of power. If you can stay on the front page of the newspapers day after day, you've got power. That's how Charlie Manson got power. The secret of power is understanding that you are a pope. You don't have to wait for the Ayatollah or the guy in Rome, or Ian Paisley, or anybody else. All you've got to understand is that you are infallible, just as you are. You are an ordained pope. The card I gave you is valid. You can go forth, make converts, get disciples. You know, Roger Meech got 93 Rolls Royces in 10 years. You know what he did with them? Every time he got a new Rolls Royce, he took a picture of it and wrote on the back of it, "Fuck you," and mailed it to Krishnamurti. Krishnamurti. Understood the secret of power. The secret of power. I told it to you 10 times tonight, but I don't know if you've gotten it yet. I'll put it in even simpler terms. A disciple is an asshole looking for a human being to attach itself to.